applications of the computer can be rather simple or very complex, they all share one thing in common: how they work. With IO as our guide, we can get an inside look at one such operation. This department is input by using keyboards, magnetic discs, voice, and much more. We put data in the computer. Input takes this data and translates it into a string of electronic bits that stand for ones and zeros. This is the only language that the computer understands. The bits are then sent from input to the storage department. Here, millions of bits are stored and filed. When they're needed, they're retrieved and sent to processing. Here, all mathematical calculations and comparisons are done. Millions of bits can be processed every second. Then, the results are sent to output, where they're translated into the forms we need, such as printed pages, video graphics, even voice. All these departments are part of what we call hardware. But for this hardware to work, another vital department is necessary. That's where control comes in. Using a step-by-step set of instructions from us humans called a program or software, control tells the rest of hardware what to do and when to do it. From input to output, it's a process that's faster than the blink of an eye. Available to us in a tiny, tiny package. And because we write the programs, the application of the computer is limited only to our imaginations. That's an unbeatable combination. We humans and the computer providing tremendous potential for the future. But it may not really be that far off, because right here today in Walt Disney World, computers are doing some incredible things. Let's go with IO into the main theater to see our computers perform some backstage magic.
We'll be right back. EPCOT Center. An unbelievable showcase of great nations and 21st century innovations. This is Future World. Here you can travel through time and space and imagination, find the future and touch tomorrow.
You are looking at Spaceship Earth, 180 feet tall, the only geosphere on Earth. Once inside, you can ride through time, tracing man's means of communication. I, too, am one of man's latest and greatest means of communication, Smart One. We're Huey, Dewey, and Louie, nephews of Donald Duck.
Yes.
Smart kid. Let's take a quick spin around Communicore. I think you're going to like the place. Even a personal one for making dinner reservations.
How many adults in your party?
No adults. 3 robots. I'll stay here with the young lady. You can continue through Future World, beginning with the universe of energy.
Golf courses and horses and a zoo. There's so much to do.
Bigman, please. He gets a bit carried away. Speaking of which, there's a young fellow waiting to carry you away. Enjoy yourself. It's a wonderful world.
We'll be right back.
After 15 years of planning and dreaming, Walt Disney's greatest dream, EPCOT Center, is at last becoming a reality.